Alison?
Hey, I thought that was you. Wasn't sure.
Hello, Mr. Hastings.
How you doing? You holding up?
I'm fine. Thanks.
That's good. Good. You know, I'm a little surprised to see you out here all by yourself.
I can't hide in my room forever. Even if I'm still scared, I have to get out, otherwise I never will.
Yeah, but you have police at the house, right?
I do. But I know my way around this town better than any cop. I can get out if I want to.
Yeah, maybe, but, you know, under the circumstances, I think it'd be a good idea if I gave you a ride home.